그냥 was 3 feet from the floor, gasping for air, trying to release my father's hands from my throat. I looked into his eyes and wondered if my feet would ever touch the floor again. Have you ever been hit so hard that it sent your body flying across the room? We all fall to the floor at some point. It's how you pick yourself up. That's the real challenge. Isn't it? I've always lived in my own world. I dance to escape my troubles. There's light even in the darkest places. I can't blame my father for anything. You can't rely on other people to make you happy. But I know deep down inside, you love me.
There was a time I suffered so much I wanted to get it out of me. I would cut my arms. Not to kill myself. I don't want to die. I know I am lucky to be on this earth. I did it so the physical pain would calm the pain that was eating me inside. Nothing was erased. I live with my past tucked away, deep inside. It comes out as an explosion and it invades me. I believe we are messengers on earth. I believe in angels. I'm blessed by God to tell myself I suffered that much to become who I am today.
Kill anybody, especially when I made that decision to gang bang. I just wanted to fit in. But one day, I was forced to do something that made me open my eyes and realize that this shit ain't no gang. One of the homies got popped, and I was pressured to do my first drive by.
I'm not here to be certain. Thank you. Substitute for love.